Hualong One, China's homegrown nuclear power reactor design, is recognized as one of the world's most advanced third-generation nuclear power units. Two Hualong One demonstration projects, one in China's Fujian city and the other in Pakistan's Karachi, have been completed in 2022 and operating well. And Chinese engineers are now working to build Hualong One reactors in a faster and better way.
I'm right here at Zhangzhou nuclear power plant, and two Hualong One reactors are under construction. And this one will be completed by October next year, while this one will be finished by 2025.
Altogether, six units, each with an installed capacity of over 1 million kilowatts, are set to be built at the Zhangzhou plant, and additional sites are reserved for two more units.
漳州一号机组建设的第一天开始，我们就是以更高的要求，提升安全质量的管理水平。我们要把这个核电建设的更有效率，提高它的这个经济性。
And to achieve that, technological innovations are crucial.
我们在技术方面，技术创新方面呢，也做了也比较多啊。那目前呢，一个主要的一个方向呢，是模块化的建设。那么所谓模块化嘛，就是把原来在现场散件的拼装，通过这车间化，在车间里把一些散件拼装的一个整体，然后一次性的运输到现场，一次性的吊装就位。我们同时对一些主要的施工的工序也做了一些调整，比方说我们刚才说的这个主设备预引入方法，也叫做开庭法施工。所谓开庭法施工啊，也就是说以前我们传统的工序都是先盖屋顶后装家具嘛，那现在我们改变了这样一个次序，那就是先装家具，后盖屋顶。那这样最大的好处啊，就是把土建安装原来从串行的作业变成了一个并行作业，从而很大程度上提高了这个施工的效率。
As the construction of the following units continues, Zhangzhou expects the efficiency to be further improved and the cost.To be further reduced.
目前我们通过这个福清和卡拉奇这个首堆的建设，国内国外的首堆的建设，积累了一些经验，验证了这个华龙一号的技术。那么从漳州，一号机组开始，通过华龙批量化首堆的这个建设，为后续核电提供这个可借鉴的一些经验。